Hi, I'm Wendell Rodricks from Goa and I'm thrilled to be here. I have no idea what I'm doing in a jewellery conference because actually I know my Goan jewellery and Konkani jewellery really well. But I'm not a jeweller by profession. I'm a fashion designer, a writer, an activist, and I do many other things.
Hi, I'm Swapna Mehta and I collect old pieces and upcycle them into modern pieces of heirloom.
I really love anything of aesthetic beauty, especially real beauty. I really don't look for, something that's too blinged out or something that's too shining. I'm looking for the more mature kind of design. It can be made out of any material as long as it appeals to the senses in every which way.
So I collect pieces from all over, from all parts of the country. It could be tribal, it could be jewelry which has come down, people have beautiful old earrings and they've lost one earring and, beautiful, but the craftsmanship cannot be repeated. They are stunning pieces of art. I put them together in a form where it is almost in an abstract form, like a piece of art. So basically you're wearing art rather than jewelry.
I feel that, whenever I go out into the world, when I dress, I feel that I must wear my Indian textiles in some way that I have. And then, if I'm wearing a piece of jewelry, whether it's a small brooch or a sherwani, I feel that I have to have a piece of cultural importance because people will look at it and say, wow, can you tell us more about that piece? And I think these jewelry pieces are kind of conversation openers to our culture and to our Indianness and to our great 6,000-year-old legacy of history.
Real means that things that have been handed over, heirloom that comes down from your family, from your mum, your grandmother, beautiful objects that you look at and even after 20 years, you can't have enough of them.